Good afternoon, everybody. Yeah, we are very happy to be here. Before us, we see the future of India. Innocent, bright, brilliant, young minds. Backed by wonderful teachers who are shaping you. And you are all so blessed to be in this school. You can give yourself a big hand. What is it? Very good. Is it the same as the Western violin or different? Anybody say the same? Anybody saying different? So everybody should say it's different, right? Actually, the violin as instrument is just the same. We hold it differently. We have tuned it differently to suit our Indian music. Can you identify the rhythm? The instrument of the right? Our friend says it's grandfather of the black. It is a mridhangam. And this instrument, have you seen it? Anybody? You have seen it before? And yes, very good, very good. Give it a big round. And the sound you hear is that of a tambura. Now it is an electronic mode. So this is the pitch which we tune ourselves to. The violin is tuned to this pitch. And the mridhangam right is also tuned to this. But the kanjira cannot tune itself. But the sounds that they produce, that the instrument produces, this is very amazing. Okay. So now, we will just give you a sample of what is hamsadhvani. We are going to play a composition of Muthuswami Dikshita. Muthuswami Dikshita, you may find it difficult to remember the name, but is a part of the music trinity. The music trinity is majorly responsible for the content of our Carnatic music. So, a composition in raga, hamsadhvani, by Muthuswami Dikshita, Vadhapi Ganapati. It's a very popular composition. After the composition, we will be playing some improvisation. We will be able to make out when we are going to play that. Thank you.
Thank you.